get out of here.
We ain't even out in Turks, she finna take sand. Riding around with F and then we like to hold hands. Over two sips, nah, he ain't need a bed. Then I did the Pontiac in a cold red. If I tell this bitch to pull her, she gon' moped it. My doggy don't smoke on shit unless it's unleaded. I don't back and forth over no net, so just gone did it.
What's up, guys? We're back for another Media Monday. Today, we got a big day. We're going out to LA. Hey, that rhymes, hold on. But we're gonna go out to LA today. We're gonna do a little bit of shoot for my, just our cars, and then we have to go to a jewelry store or something to go get a chain fix and stuff. So we got all that going on. We'll shoot our cars, shoot a little bit for my brand. But yeah, we're gonna go shoot over some of that in LA, and then again, Media Mondays generally have no clue what we're gonna do, but we figure it out along the way. So yeah, stick around for that, and then we'll be on our way. We're just waiting for Matt and Spencer to pull up. So
Dave's Hot Chicken in LA.
It better be better.
Yeah, I don't know. We'll test out the Dave's. We're going to every single Dave's. So yeah, stick around, and I will see you soon when Matt and Spencer pull up.
I'm too slime. She ain't wanna eat it on the first day, it's her round. I don't fuck with drugs, popping eggs for the first time. That shit kicked in like a two-time world champ.
He's wasting water.
It's a little cinematic to that. I am not wasting water, it's watering the plants.
He's wasting water.
Big shit, Papa, we don't want to get your shirt down.
A special guest for Media Monday. We got Spencer Rhines. He lives at...
Hi, bro.
We're going to grab the merch now.
Follow it. Search up concept.brz.
So here's the jet tag. And then... Here's the medium shirt for you.
Okay. Dude, you're crazy.
Thank you. You'd be crazy if someone in LA recognizes you, like, yo, can I get a jet tag?
That
would be amazing.
That would be cool.
That would be sick.
We only have, like, you have 50 subscribers, I have 30.
That would be crazy.
That would be crazy. Maserati. M5 over there. Crazy, bro. Let's go. We got Matt. Spencer. Now we about to head over to LA now. It's gonna be about an hour of traffic, so we're gonna get some clips of like... Oh yeah, we gotta eat. Yeah. I'm fucking starving. Time to head over to LA and enjoy the B-roll until then.
Up 8 a.m. geeking hard, I'm a real vamp. These niggas got me fucked up, dog, I'm 2M. Made this bitch lit me like a mess stamp. Strapped up, fuck it, I'ma die lit. Two slime posted at the crib in a snake pit.
Finally see each other again. How's riding, Jared?
Pretty good. That bass is crazy.
Yeah.
See ya.
What's good? We out in LA now.
On the left.
We just got bumped into somebody's Subaru because, you know, it's LA. People got places to be. We are at Chrome Hearts now, sitting up the street, and look around. You guys gonna buy anything?
I want to.
Bro, I am.
But I probably shouldn't.
We ain't even out in Turks, she finna take sand. Riding around with F and then we like to hold hands. Over two sip, die, he ain't need a bed. Then I did the Pontiac in a cold red.
It's good, we're on Rodeo now. We're about to get some Shake Shack because we're not trying to pay that much for food. I found a parking spot, but Andrew could not, so we're trying to figure out how we can get him to park. Like, I'm on the phone with him like right now, but yeah, this might take a while.
This is LA parking, bro. Like, it's just packed everywhere. Every spot's taken.
Yeah, there's literally like no parking here. But yeah, hopefully they can find one soon. And my meter's fucking broken, so I can't pay or anything. I'm praying I don't get ticketed for that. But I guess we'll see when they get here. Andrew and Matt finally found parking. They parked like 3 blocks down. So what took you so long?
I don't know.
Bro, I'm gonna pace myself.
Maybe someone decided that like they wanted to go park in the last second. Like, yeah,
I'm
like,
Derek's
ordering, and then...
Damn.
So, we just finished eating at Shake Shack, and
Now I need to get into my car.
Oh, my car is flying, so.
Hi, what's up? Spencer, the guest today. just finished eating Shake Shack and then going to Griffith Observatory.
Yeah.
We're gonna meet up with Andrew and Matt because they parked hella far, and then we're gonna go to the observatory. Yo, there they are. Yeah, they parked hella far. Oh, damn.
Did you hear me yell help?
Guys, we just finished eating at Shake Shack. It was pretty fire. Now we're gonna be heading to Griffith Observatory. We're gonna get some help! Help me!
We made it to Griffith.
Oh yeah.
Just kidding. Yeah, so Griffith was like a 50-minute drive, so we're gonna go walk Rodeo now and then we'll see what happens, I guess. Damn, I'm parked hella bad. Damn, imagine driving all the way from Alaska. That's terrible. Anyways. That was good. We just went shopping around Rodeo, and Matt actually got something. He bought something from Kit.
Bruh. Fucking bruh.
I'm low-key hella jealous, bro. Bought something. Made me want to buy something too, but you know, I gotta save up my money so that I can put more money into this brand.
Bro, look, they gave me a website.
You got a body bag?
Yeah.
Right, for Spencer.
Hey, let's take it. He doesn't got a car though.
Derek's, how you gonna get home, bro?
Yo, what's up, Derek's vlog? Right now, we don't know where we're going.
Squirrel, dude. Yeah, there's three of them.
Where's the squirrel? There's a squirrel over there. It's kind of crazy. Oh, look. Bro, they're too scared to come over here.
All right, so we finally decided where we're gonna head to next after shopping at Rodeo. We're gonna head over to 4th Street Underground in Northern LA or downtown, and we're gonna see if we can get some fire car pics there. Honestly, I wouldn't be surprised if there were other car people there. It's a super popular spot. I'm pretty sure you've seen it like GTA and stuff, like if you ever played. Super popular spot just to go drive through and like take pictures and stuff. So we'll head over there, see if we can get underneath there, take some pictures, maybe some reels and stuff, and then I guess we'll see you when we get there. If I tell this bitch to pull her, she gon' moped it. My doggy don't smoke on shit unless it's unleaded. I don't back and forth over no net, so just gone did it. See me when you see me, if it's smoke, doggy unleash it. So we finally found the 3rd Street Tunnel. Yeah, it took a fucking journey to get there. I missed like two exits on the freeway to get off here. And then we thought we knew where we were going down 4th Street. And then all of a sudden, like, that turned into a one-way. And then, like, I don't know. We had to, like, go down a whole bunch of different streets. And we couldn't find it. So then we finally pulled over by, like, Mocha. And then I had to ask some, like, dude walking by, like, how to even get there. Because I don't know where the fuck. I don't know how we got here, but we finally did. So now we can get some cool shots, and we'll see how everything goes here. It smells like piss, by the way. Yeah.
There he goes.
Let's get out of here.
I can get on. The footage.
Andrew, where we at?
Oh. You already know. Gabi's put chicken.
So, what's good? It's a little bit unorthodox ending to my vlogs. You know, I don't usually sit down and talk like this, but I was honestly just so tired and out of it by the end of the night. Like, I completely forgot to film this outro, so I hope you enjoyed today's vlog, and I will catch you guys in the next one. Be safe, thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon.
Look at the square.
I'm struggling to focus.
Just because I'm Asian. I'm crazy.